We're in Hinkle Field House, where there's a big ABA 50th anniversary going on. Huge party, players from the past, 100 different ABA players, including some who played for the Pacers, are here. They're signing autographs today. I'm doing a lot of this today and working on a story for Boomer TV. So you'll meet some of the Pacers from the past and some of the fans from the past that you know from the present. It's all coming up on our next edition, Tuesday night, 7:30 on WFYI.